firm on my jungle, it's cold in all season. There's nothing better than the feeling when the bass hits you in your chest. Friday evening feeling vexed, 9 to 5 and living stressed. Cause we're all living for the weekend, whether dipping toes in or you're diving in the deep end. We came for one thing, let's not pretend, to dance till the sun comes up with no pretense. You're never living your life without reason. Stand firm on my jungle, it's cold in all seasons. When the roads are rough in the day-to-day, junglers find your way. When the weekend comes, we'll dance them all away.
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Pro League coming up next. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, it's a very defensive system, which doesn't allow them to press the ball high up the field. So they need to stay compact, win back possession, and then counter-attack from there. It's not going to be easy, though.
And the game begins. And they need to get tighter here. Cuts it back. It's a neat move. And that's a corner. And now the delivery. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Getting in there to take it away. Can he find the net? And a fantastic diving save. So the corner played into the box. And clears his lines. Real chance. And able to close down the shot. And never quite had the header on the target. And snuffing out the danger.
Torstved.
Can he take the chance? That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there. Well, it has to come soon. They're creating so many chances. Just listen to the noise inside here.
Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. Faye. Moving the ball forward with purpose. But they dealt with the threat posed. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. High quality defending. Gerardo Arteaga. He's given it away. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Spot on with that tackle. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort. Gerardo Arteaga. Ndei Shimie. And he read it superbly. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce a goal to give them a 1-0 lead? An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And that was a very fine read. Ndei Shimie. Possession lost. And they need to get tighter. Crossing opportunity. And he's beaten him here. He's got to clatter it away. Well, they survived the attack. Luca Oyen. Well, attacking possibilities. And the flag has gone up here. Offside the decision. Morgan Poati. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Just not looking confident in possession. Onuachu. Struggling to keep the ball. Ndei Shimie. On the offensive. Luca Oyen. Well, let's see about the cross. Danger averted. Read it superbly to take back possession. Could be dangerous. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Let's see about the delivery, foiling them effectively. Fay. And they deal with the threat this time. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. And it's come off the keeper. Well, they can keep possession now. Fay. Poati. Now, what can they do from here? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Excellent defending. Mike Trezor and Dei Chimier. Oh, that's a really good run. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And there's the delivery. Well, he would love to have that header back. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Onuachu. Body on the line. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. They couldn't maintain possession. Applying vigorous pressure. Jano, can they get in behind them? Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Oyen. Paul Ebere Onuachu. And on to Torstved. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, just couldn't play that decisive ball. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Arteaga. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Onuachu. Javier Abella. How about the cross? Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Well, met it with the full force of his head, but over the top. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Can he put it in? Really important tackle. Oh, moving it nicely. It might be. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. And we're focusing on him for... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Heinen. Morgan Poiti. Plenty of options. Had a chance to whip it in here. Great block. Oyen. And now with Torstved. Brian Heinen. And very deftly cut out. And players waiting in the centre. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity, and momentum is with them.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
So there we have it, 2-1. Theo von Gonda. And now with Torstved. Ndei Shimie. It looks promising. Gerardo Arteaga. Space and time for the cross. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Clean challenge. And breaking at pace with menace. Can they keep it going? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Ndei Shimie. Making excellent progress with the ball. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, as you can see, he just couldn't get enough on it. He'll be frustrated with that one.
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. And the pass was just that little bit off, nearly found its target.
Well, no surprise there, the hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And space here on the flank. Now, can they create something? It's a neat move. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Substitution time it is here. How about the cross? Torstved. Well, successfully cut out. Torstved. It might be on for them. Possession one. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Now sending it in. No nonsense clearance. This looks more than decent. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's been forced. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
It comes to absolutely nothing. Luca Oyen. Chance to finish. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Will they profit from this situation? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Ndei Shimie. Making progress. Is it going to be another goal? And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel, but the keeper should do better at his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Oh, big opportunity! Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And into the last 15 minutes of action. A real opening now. Teammate in support. What a vital intervention. Well, the pass not finding its target. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Now a decent position. And in possession, Heinen. Arteaga. Patrick Hroszowski. Oh, he looks threatening. There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So, making the substitution now. No luck keeping possession. Now potential danger. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And he did well to cut it out. Well, the seconds are ticking away, and the home side in control. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Retaining possession proving difficult. Perfectly positioned to take it away. There's a slide rule pass, and they could do damage. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Giving the ball away. Can he keep his composure? And it might be. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Using his physical strength to shield it. How can he take them on and beat them? An alert piece of defending. And possibilities here. The delivery towards the back post. Struggling to get it away. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Arteaga. Can he finish this? Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Let's see about the delivery. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Could be threatening. Is it going to be? Teammate available. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
You're up.